Hello to all of my BPTV fans, YouTube fans, Facebook fans, and new fans. I'm Alan Levine, the Talking Machine, doing my 30th The Speedy Gourmet Show. Wait till you see what we're going to cook up today. All right, let's start the timer right now. Right, we got, let's see, got some veggies. We got Coho salmon. It's a little milder than the sockeye salmon. It's wild caught Coho. And we're gonna get this ready to cook for you. Look at the nice orange color. And it's a very mild tasting, healthy fish. All right, let me get some veggies out here. Fresh green beans from Aldi's, butternut squash, 1 month old, spinach, Bella mushrooms, and you know I like my veggies, so we're going in here strong with broccoli also. All right, let me interrupt my camera thing and I'll, you know I'm a lentil guy, green lentils. And then the healthy, good stuff and calories there. All right. Let me get my rice cooker. Rice cooker, 23 years old it is. Bought it in 2000. And it still works. My son uses it just 5-6 times a week. Put the box over here. I might as well make the move while the cabinet's open. My daughter Casey got me the thermometer. 145 for your fish. Internal temperature 145 and it's cooked nice and tender. All right, get this opened up. Get out the cup. Even though this looks small, we put in 1 cup. And it's actually a 1 cup serving. Steady hand on it, like I tell you. Just keep doing it. Fill it up real nice. One in, and we'll move it over a little bit here. Got the water filter on. One. Two full cups. All right. Now we're gonna get ready to do this. And we gotta get some broccoli out here. You know, if you watch the show, I don't even know how many years. Cutco knife, very sharp. I'm not like on the Food Network going like this, so I'm very succinct and slow. Cut the plastic and go there with one florit. Get another florit and we'll split it and we'll get another one. So that'll give me like 4. We'll rinse these off in the sink. And we toss it in. We're gonna mix it up a little bit. I need my shredder. We're going for, yes, my fresh ginger. And we just go there, give it the flavor. And then I put it on the end of the meal too. So ginger helps you to digest and it's very healthy for you. And you know I'm all about good health and trying to see you follow this. All right, we're gonna close it up, see how good it is. Into the microwave. We got a camera by the oven, so I'm trying to stand away from the camera. $20 12 minutes on this. We're good to go there. All right, let's get the scissors out. Get this fish ready. Do a nice little cut. And like I learned a couple months ago, you don't have to wash the fish off. They say it's not necessary with fish. Veggies, I'm still washing them off. All right, dump it out a little. Get the paper towel, we got plenty here. Little spillage. All right. By the way, my son Drew got me a nice bamboo cutting board. He said with plastic, you could get residue when you cut. So when I'm cutting things there, I'm fine. The green one that I have from Casey, I'm still using that. So let's see, we're good there. And Drew also got the non-stick new oven things to put in that are, they don't stick. You don't have to add anything in olive oil. All right, whole green lentils, hiding them back away. Okay. Butternut squash. Still pretty darn fresh here. Give it a nice thin cut. And watch your fingers. We got eight to line up there. All right. I've been experimenting with the Bella mushrooms. I got some nice size ones, so I'm gonna leave them a little bigger and we're gonna wash these off. So I'm gonna grab, well, might as well grab four. And I've been baking them and I've had some good success. Take the stems out. Rinse them. You know they can be a little dirty. Shake it off. Shout out to Taylor Swift. I just saw with all this publicity, one of her songs is Shake It Off. So I figured I'd put that in there with the Swifty Kelsey romance. All right, here's what we're doing here. Put them out there and we're gonna bake them. All right, we're going into the oven, so check out the camera, the oven cam. You'll see it right here. There we go in, little tilt there for you. All right, we're closing it up, just short and sweet. Save the ginger for later. Gotta move some of this stuff away. Now, Drew likes helping me out. So he thinks I need this help. And he goes, what do you want? I go, I got almost everything I need. Look what he bought, a steamer. Look what we put it in. We put some water in here. About halfway up. And you go, what am I gonna steam? Here we go. I love my green beans, especially when they're fresh like this. Put about 10 in there. Cut the stems off. And you see, if I can do it and I'm not doing it like this, you can do it too. Little bad end there. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I like 10 today on this, so. And we'll rinse this off. All right, here's what you do. Put them in there, and I'm adding a little twist. Sorry, I should have held that down a little. And I'll put some of the spinach. You know, I like my spinach. Some of it hasn't looked good for the last year, so I haven't bought a lot of it, but this looked like pretty good baby spinach. Get that in a second. You know how spinach shrinks up. We're gonna try steaming it today, and we'll see what happens. Right now, here we go. Watch that oven cam, it's below. Turn this on, and we'll keep an eye on that. Get rid of these stems. Let me check the timer here. All right, we're about halfway there. All right, we'll start putting some of this away. You're allowed to eat a little bit while you're going, so we'll cover that. And I try to clean up after I'm doing these things so there's no mess afterwards, and it's so much nicer to eat and you don't have to worry about cleaning up. I've been talking too much, so I need a little wet my whistle. Sparkling water. Very good and a little bit tasty. And we're gonna get some butter out. We'll be putting that on our spinach and our green beans. All right, let's clean some of this up as we go. Put the ginger to the side. All right, we're pretty clean there. Knife, a little rinse. A little wipe. We're good for that. Butternut squash, maybe it'll last another month. We shall see. They're pretty darn hardy and I love the taste. Some of you make it in the soup and all that. I'll have to try that. Let me just check here. 2, 3. All right, about 4 minutes to go. All right, we got our green tea up here. And we got our tea ball. There's the penguin tea ball for everybody. And we'll open it up. I've been going with my favorite China gunpowder, but Young Hyson's a nice, light, grassy flavor. And we'll get a little teaspoon in there. All right, steady hand. Put the top on it. Has a little lasp. And put it right over here where we can stage a little. And we start the Cuisinart by Casey. 175, start up. You don't want the water to boil. It's just before boiling, 175 degrees. If you leave it in for more than 2 minutes, it gets bitter. So 2 minutes or less. And thanks to all of you for sampling green tea. We'll get the thermometer ready. Get our plate. Put Young Hyson back. Get a fork out for us. And Drew's on a streak. Look at my new fancy oven glove. And he got me a pair. So I may use two, but most likely I'll use one to pull it out and put it there. So we're set up for this. About 2 minutes to go there. We're moving right along with this. I like to eat healthy. I eat almonds throughout the day. pepitas. They're like pumpkin seeds from a pumpkin-like plant. Whoa. Very healthy. And don't forget healthy walnuts. Again, you can hear the Cuisinart. Sounds pretty loud to me. Napkin for later. Alan Pavando's Gourmet 8 Types of Garlic Powder. You can eat while you're cooking. Delicious and healthy. With the weather changing, this will help keep you a little healthier. Rainbow peppercorns for flavor. They'll be ready. They say you have to try the steamed vegetable. Another minute or so. Boy, we got things happening right at once, so. We'll try to go in here and see what we got going on. No panic. The lentils are ready, they can sit. I don't know if you can catch a thermometer. But this salmon is ready. We're gonna get one of our serving tools. You can see I prop it up near the back half of the plate. All right, we got to get this out of here. Everything looks ready. During the season, I let the oven open a little, let the heat come out. There we go with lentils. Wow, we got everything coming at once. All right, let's get this over here. It's tea time. One step at a time. How's that pour? Not for amateurs. Okay. Take this lid off, move the tea a bit. Watch that steam. There you go, mission accomplished. We'll drain some of the water. Little trick with the side. You don't want it going all into the sink. We only lost a few. Let's get a spoon out right here. And we're getting the broccoli out. Sorry to block a little. Lentils are good. Another bit of broccoli. Keep it with its friends. All right. Whoa, one more we forgot about. That is a little bit hot. And this is green lentils. Very healthy, as I showed you. Try to eat them all the time. Great fiber and protein, and tasty too. All right. All right, we gotta get this mound down here. Put the salmon up. Let me check that timer there. I put myself under the time limit. Let's see what we got. Whoa, we're at 1931. We're gonna try to beat that 25. All right. All right, here. Set this down. Got a little bit of spinach here. Got some mushrooms to put on there. And I like different combinations. You got the spinach and green beans. Nice, healthy little treat there. All right. All right, set this to the side. All right, we'll get this butter. Just put it on there, let it melt. All righty. All right here. Got a bell of mushroom here. Another one up top. They're a nice size. Sometimes you can make a sandwich with them, which I've done in the past. Whoop. Turn them over. You can see them. All right, butternut squash, nice and tender. Very good. All right, you know we got a couple more things to close this out. All right, ginger. Just over top, you see it's flying around. There we go. Garlic over the whole thing. Don't forget virgin olive oil. A little light pour, no more than like a couple tablespoons because it does have calories, but it is healthy for you. Rainbow peppercorns. All right, we got it. 2238. All right, we did that show under 25 minutes, and here's the finished product. Penne on top, loose leaf green tea, young hyson, green lentils, butternut squash, baby Bella mushrooms, green beans, and broccoli. And then we have ground and shredded ginger. We got rainbow peppercorns, and we got garlic throughout with virgin olive oil drizzled across the whole top. Hope I inspired you to do a cooking performance like this. Very healthy, very tasty, and it's Coho salmon. It's like sockeye salmon, and it's a very lighter flavor and not as bright and orange, but just as healthy, if not more. And the taste is just wonderful. Can't wait to dig into this. See you next time when I do my 31st, the Speedy Gourmet.